After that, I ran out of money and I had to stay at a friend's basement, and that was really rough. This is my routine every night. I had to lift a metal grate with my two hands, walk down a staircase holding a lantern, and push cobwebs out of my face. So every night I went to bed, I felt like a Republican senator feeding his gay son. I do want you guys to know that I'm not homophobic, although I do look at homophobia the same way that I look at skydiving. I would never do it myself, but everybody who does looks like they're having a great time. I'm very liberal. I was raised liberal. My mom used to buy free range chickens, you know, the chickens that get to run around the coop, and I'd be over there for dinner and I'd just be like, "Oh mom, you could really taste the hope of escape in every delicious bite." But I will say this, when the Republicans are scouring the volcanoes to pull out their next nominee, I think they should go with Batman. Because in my mind, Batman is the ultimate Republican superhero, right? He's just a rich guy who uses all of his money to beat the shit out of the homeless and mentally ill. Look at his villains, the guy in the purple coat who asks you how he got his scars, the woman who's way too into cats, and the guy with half a burned face who holds on to the only piece of change anyone ever gave him. Because it makes his choices for him. I just want to see a deleted scene from The Dark Knight where Batman holds Joker over a ledge and he's like, "They say you're the worst villain in Gotham, but I think the worst villain is the idea that a public option should exist." And then they just argue about healthcare for an hour. And Batman's like, "I'm gonna give this city the coverage it needs and not the coverage it deserves." Well, more of you got that than have healthcare. I love Batman. Batman was the one superhero that I wanted to be as a kid. Not because of the gadgets or anything. I just wanted my fucking parents dead. And I did love the Dark Knight movies, but there is one major problem with them. Christian Bale's Batman voice. I've been trying to figure out what it sounds like to me besides shit. And I finally got it. He sounds like a drag queen at the end of the night who just doesn't care anymore. "Come on, Chantel, let's just go to this club a few blocks down the road. These high heels are killing me." "Oh, I like a girl that's got a little fight in her. Then you'll love me." I think it's really fitting because superheroes sound exactly like drag queens. It's like, "Hey, what's your name?" "It's not who I am. It's what I've become. And it's Angel Mouth. I'm the angel with the mouth of an angel." I